So we weren't a band but a few weeks. And this guy, Mr. Cassidy, wanted to invest in the band and make a music video. He was legit. He was in People magazine that month. So I called up my parents. I said, Mom and Dad, get the new People magazine. We're going to be on the MTV.